More natural gas will flow to Mount Isa, with Senex announcing a second gas sales agreement that will support industry in the Northwest Minerals Province. Senex and Capricorn Copper have signed a three-year agreement that will see natural gas from the Surat Basin gas fields delivered to the Diamantina Power Station. It follows a gas sales agreement with New Century Resources in Mount Isa, and will see around 10 petajoules of natural gas produced in Queensland, supporting Queensland business.